What's up, my beautiful YouTube subscribers? I know I haven't posted in a while, but we're back. A couple videos coming very soon. I was going to film yesterday. Yesterday was Easter, but I couldn't. I hit a squat PR. I'll throw that up on the screen, though. Recently, I've been kind of injured. My back has been messing with me. I think it's from hitting a PR on bench. Throw that up on the screen. The reason I didn't make any videos out of those PRs, just because they were random. I wasn't planning on PRing or anything. I just randomly felt good and then hit a PR, and it was very fun. I like doing that a lot. It is Monday. It is Easter Monday. Is that a thing? I feel like that's a thing. Easter Monday? I don't know. It's the day after Easter, and it is Monday. And I got off work early because it is raining outside. I literally soaked. Throw up a picture. Look at my wall, guys. This is how you stay motivated. You surround yourself with the things that motivate you, all right? Chest day with my boy. I'm about to go to LA Fitness. No filming in the Y, so whenever I make a YouTube video, it's going to be at like a different gym, and I rarely ever, my routine rarely changes, and I'm rarely at different gyms, so YouTube videos are scarce as of late, but yeah, about to hit a chest day. I don't think I'm going to bench, just because I think that's what injured my back. We'll probably do some incline dumbbell, just get a massive pump. I'm sipping on my pre-workout right now. This is the bum. The crisp bump, I don't even know. Here, I'll show you. The Essentials Pre. It's honestly pretty good. I hit my bench PR after not taking any pre-workout for like a week and double scooped that, and I was cracked. But yeah, I'm getting dressed. I'm about to leave for the gym. And I don't know, I'll show you guys Rosie real quick. This is my doggo. One of the doggos.
Say hello, Roser Bean.
Yeah, sorry I'm late. I drank some good coffee out of fucking shit.
God damn.
If I had to, I would put myself right beside you. So let me ask, would you like that? Would you like that? And I don't mind if you say this love is the last time. So now I'll ask, do you like that?
get to work. All you. Walk in, come on.
Oh my god. Doing cardio.
All right, the homie Esteban dipped. He's finna hit the rest of the lift by my lonesome. But gonna move on to triceps. Just do like one or two sets, get a decent pump. That's all I'm really focusing on, especially for tries, cause I be hitting arms way too much. Then after that, probably literally some chest flies, maybe machine press. Maybe machine shoulder press with some lateral raises. I don't know. I'm just gonna get a tricep pump and then do one more supersetting exercise for chest and shoulders. And that's a good push there. I have a fucking pretty big pump right now. Peak bulk striations is kind of crazy. All right. Chest press machine adds like 2 inches to the stretch. Gotta optimize, baby. Optimal lifting scientist. Yep.
Your body, I'm losing control.
All right, y'all. I'm back at the crib. That was a solid chest day. What I've been doing whenever I'm not at work and I'm eating lunch. Yeah, buddy. 1,500 calories. 60 grams of protein. It's too easy. This will put me at like 2,500 for the day. And then I still have about 2,000 calories on top of that. So got to eat a lot of food. And when you got to eat a lot of food, you got to eat a lot of food. All right. I got to start looking at this and not at myself. I'm really just checking myself out. Like, I got to start looking at this so that you guys are making eye contact with me and we can create a deeper connection. Wait, this is my other dog, Penny. You guys saw Rosie in the intro. Oh, look how cute. Look how cute, Miss Pen Pen. You're the best. That's gonna be the video. I don't know when the next video will be. I really wanna start making more YouTube videos. I genuinely like this long form of content like 7 million times better than just posting a 10 second video of me posing on, you know, TikTok or Instagram. So like, subscribe, follow for more. Hamburger, cheeseburger, hit the notification bell for notifications.